The world leaders are now in Bonn, Germany, to attend the COP23 summit. The climate summit has started on 6 November, will end on 17 November 2017. At the summit on 15 November 2017, the United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres has called on the global community to redouble efforts to help countries respond to climate shocks, especially the most vulnerable. Here is a report by Mahbub Rahman.
The world nations are meeting for the 23rd annual conference of the parties, COP, under the UN Framework Convention on Climate Change, which aims to prevent dangerous anthropogenic interference with the climate system, that is, to halt global warming. COP23 is taking place beside the Rhine River at Bonn, Germany, from 6 to 17 November 2017. Heads of state, political leaders, diplomats, scientists, lobbyists and environmentalists from 96 nations attending the COP23 summit. A 28-member delegation led by Environment and Forest Minister Anwar Hossein Monju are also attending the COP23 summit. United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres has called for more ambition, leadership and partnerships to tackle the climate change. He made the appeal in his speech at COP23 summit on 15 November 2017.
Greater ambition on emissions, adaptation and resilience is inextricably linked to funding. We need to mobilize the agreed $100 billion annually for developing countries. Upholding this promise is essential for building confidence and trust. It is crucial for enabling all countries, but especially the most vulnerable, to face inevitable climate impacts and to grow their economies cleanly.
Mahbub Rahman, Bangladesh Television.